I don't understand why you think you're gonna not go to school. You're only 16.
He has no one. His mom has been in and out of prison.
If you drop out, then you're gonna be like everyone else.
Once a kid repeats two grades, they're almost completely on track to drop out.
I go home early. I go to school half a day and then just walk off, go home.
The problem is they don't drop out in high school. They drop out in second grade and they hang around for 8 years.
I didn't know anybody that ever graduated high school and went off to do something good with their lives.
So if we have a dropout problem, what is the size of that dropout problem? And now how do we begin to fix it?
American Graduate, Let's Make It Happen is a public media initiative created by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting to help local communities across America find solutions to address the dropout crisis.
Whole world is watching us now. It's a little intimidating.
PBS SoCal was the local Southern California leader for this national initiative, joining forces with community partners and at-risk schools to help guarantee every child receives the education they deserve. In collaboration with teachers, students, and local leaders, PBS SoCal hosted community gatherings to discuss challenges and look for solutions to the dropout crisis.
Incredible!
PBS SoCal hosted the annual PBS Kids Writers Contest and the annual California Student Media Festival each year.
It was just amazing.
And produced four documentaries to celebrate work students and teachers are creating in the classroom. PBS SoCal also produced a teacher town hall and a community town hall for local broadcast.
And one thing we have learned is the importance of great teaching.
We've had children that are homeless, children that are abused. We care that they're going to make it in school.
This story, in fact, has made national news. It's incredible.
PBS SoCal's commitment to ongoing news coverage further illuminated the issues in our community.
Nora is one of the nearly 15,000 homeless students in the district.
At that point, I thought everything was falling apart completely.
PBS SoCal produced multi-platform interstitials highlighting American Graduate champions in our community.
Welcome back to American Graduate Day on PBS SoCal.
And dedicated full days in their broadcast schedule each year to focus on American Graduate programming, connecting viewers with local information and resources.
Learn more about our education initiatives at pbssocal.org.
PBS SoCal Education continues to reach out every day to parents, teachers, and students. We're reaching out in the home, in the classroom, and in the community using initiatives like Ready to Learn and American Graduate to really take children from the beginning of when they're youngest all the way through high school on a path towards college and career.
It's bringing a sense and a level of independence and individualism. PBS SoCal, they're invaluable to the students I work with every day.
Without PBS SoCal outreaching to communities in Southern California, there are many children who would not have access to technology. PBS SoCal not only brings our technology out to events and partner organizations in low-income communities, but we actually distribute apps for families at no cost.
Gracias por estos programas educativos para los niños.
PBS SoCal is proud to be part of the American Graduate Initiative. We have helped children stay on path to realize their academic goals and find success in their future.
All of us at PBS SoCal are excited about American Graduate. Together, we're making a difference.
Let's make it happen!
Woo! If we can make a dent in helping to improve the graduation rates in our region, we can actually not only help our region, but help the nation move forward.
It's a great pleasure for me to congratulate PBS SoCal for all you are doing to help your fellow citizens in Southern California and educate them to our needs, especially our needs with respect to the education of our young people.
I'm not going to give up. Now that I accomplished so many things, I'm not going to give up.
Let's give in something amazing.